It's also likely where Argus will be found. Then maybe we'll finally get some answers to what the hell has been going on in the space station.
None of these elevators seem to be working. What do we do now?
There must be some way to get up the shaft. We'll improvise if we have to.
What about that big shaft on the ceiling? Maybe one of us could climb up through it. Do you think someone could make it all the way up? Well, don't look at me. I'm just the medic.
But who could climb that?
We could use our mag boots to attach ourselves to one of the beams and walk up.
Hey, yeah. That could work. So, who's willing to give it a try?
What do you think, Courier? Would you be willing to climb up there? I trust you'd be able to handle it. Try looking for a way that allows the rest of us to get up there. When you're ready, use your mag boot. The gravity feels low enough that you should have little good.
Just in time, my prodigy. Just in time to meet what you have helped me to create.
Courier, I can't... I can't...
I must come.
No! Get out of...
I will not listen to you. You have been using me in exchange for nothing.
The results of this demonstration will certainly help to improve future prototypes. And as usual, you have exceeded my... expectations. I hope it wasn't too difficult for you to kill off one of your own comrades. To the likes of you, they should be seen as nothing more than fodder.
Job getting that elevator online. We'll look for a way to recruit with you. Thank you.
analysis. Green. Resuming standard patrol pattern.
Wait! Don't kill us, please. We did everything you asked. Just let us live. Are you here to rescue us? Are you part of the rescue team we've been sending distress signals to? What do you mean? Are you not with the Enclave? Well, all right. What did you want to ask? As far as I know, Argus is just an automated AI which is why it has control over many of the station's functionalities. It was meant to help sustain and monitor. Even for the past 200 years, there's never been a recorded incident. It was only just recently that the AI began to malfunction, or even perhaps as... Oddly enough, there isn't a lot of documentation on Argus, much of the space station's, so there isn't much more I can tell you. Not quite. At first, it began. Most of them involved exposing specimens to the FEV virus. Then those who refused to go along with the experiment, eventually the Enclave soldiers attempted to shut. The surviving soldiers fled to a part of the station to escape Argus's grasp. The scientists were all rounded up, and until Argus suddenly turned his androids on us. You'll first need to take away Argus's control. With him in control, the station, you'll need to upload the shutdown protocol codes to Argus's mainframe to remove him from. I'm sorry, but I don't know if there is any other. Lieutenant Colonel Dr. Frederick Voss, I never really got to know Voss. He was always grossly obsessed and tempted to push the boundaries. I believe that he has actually been. He's the only one with Argus's shutdown. Furthermore, he has seemed more than. I would not be surprised if he had something to.
Green. Secure the armor.
courier. Good thing you got here. We have a situation. It's Tuna. He's lost it. He suddenly attacked us, severely wounding Freakshow. He then locked himself inside. Siren already patched him up. He'll make it through. We've been looking for a way. The glass is bulletproof. Maybe the... I should also mention that Tuna has Argus to shut down protocol codes. That's when Tuna snapped and took the codes. I have no idea why. Maybe that AI is manipulating. We'll just destroy the mainframe if not. Whatever it takes to shut this AI down. We can't allow it to continue its control of the space station.
Worry. Freak Show back on his feet in no time.